name's Mike Bassage, and I am here building a tiny house on a trailer. Got inspired by everyone else around the world doing some sort of house on a trailer, so here we are. We're gonna go to Alaska with this. This is really what this is for, to be on the road, comfortable, in a new way for me. So here we're gonna widen the trailer. Simple as adding some C-channel on the side. The beauty of this project is you get to set your own rules. But that's freedom of building a house on a trailer. Got the spots welded on. We got some new supplies. We got plywood for the floor, our wood for the walls. We're framing up our first wall. You know, it all cleared out, airing it out. We got a fire going. Stove, got the sink in right now. Yeah, hot plate, bam. That's how I'm doing it. This is it. This is a home in the tiny home. We got your fireplace, kitchen. Stove's kicking ass. This is actually one of the most beautiful stoves for this kind of scenario. Hot water heater works on two AA batteries. It doesn't take long to show off the tiny house since it's so small, but this is a tiny house. We are loaded up, ready to roll. Finally,
hit the road.
I started in California and went up to BC and took the Alaskan Highway when I got a clear shot in the weather. The ferry ride was a pretty unique adventure. You see this house, everyone thinks, oh, this is not gonna fit because it looks pretty massive, and we barely made it in. We're almost to Alaska, got probably another day driving, and this is today's view. Finding the base camp was by mistake in a way, for we knew it, we were on the rear front with an amazing view. It's a down day, just chilling, waiting for the helicopter, and we're gonna just hang out, relax. You always get up at sunrise, seeing what your day's gonna be like, waiting for the sun to pop. Most of the days I'd take the tiny house actually up to the helipad. Wherever there's the best snow, all your snowy friends show up. Getting amped up for that next day of riding. be ready in 30 seconds. Can't get homesick. It's really that simple.